The name of the restaurant is Mora. Mora, it is a Nordic name, which means mother. Mora is situated on the quay of St. Peter Port, overlooking the marina, possibly one of the best spots you could get anywhere. The atmosphere is classical, is elegant, and we also try and make it relaxed. We try and use as much as possible local product. I would call it a fusion between classical French and modern English. But rather than a single dish, we probably got two or three. The chef loves his bass with chorizo and borlotti beans. He also does an excellent lobster risotto. He loves cooking fish and scallops he does. They're absolutely amazing.
The signature dish we'll be doing today is a seared line-caught local sea bass, and that'll be on a cassoulet of chorizo, tomatoes and borlotti beans. And it'll have some saffron potatoes around in, drilled with a lovely fresh basil pesto. Oh, I just love cooking. I've been cooking for a long time now, and I still get that buzz and that enjoyment from cooking, yeah. It's just what I am, it's what I do.
Clientele, it's very varied. We get quite a lot of business people lunchtime, quite a lot of visiting yachtmen and tourists, and also a lot of local people, young local couples.
Rediscover great food at channelonline.tv/restaurantbites.